around the same time period as TV pre-order units went for cheap through secondhand channels, and popularity and success in most mainstream music
again.